Cut that ivory into skinny pieces, then she clean up with her face.